Patricia, new this morning, some terrifying moments for a Midtown Quicktrip customer last night. Police say around 10:30, the customer was robbed at knifepoint at the QT at I-44 in South Peoria. The suspect got away with some cash, but left before officers arrived.